Hey everybody, it's Lance Keltner coming to you from Austin, Texas, and today I'm looking at the lovely Angry Angus guitar. This thing plays like a dream. It's a lot like the 50s guitar that it sort of looks like, but it's very, very well built. It's got a big, fat, chunky neck, which I really love. It's got a swamp ash body, maple neck. It's got a set of Lindy Fralin Blues special pickups, 9.5-inch radius, and the thing just looks cool. It sounds great. Weighs nothing. And you know, you can get these through Cliff at Destroy All Guitars at www.destroyallguitars.com. And we're gonna play this guitar with the band in just a second so you get a really good idea of what it does. Thing sounds tremendous. Keith Richards tones are all up in this thing, country tones. It's just a great classic design that these guys have executed very, very well. So without further ado, let me pass over a little bit to the side, and we're going to take a look at the Angry Angus amp that I was just playing through. It's also a little beast, and you can also get that through Cliff at Destroy All Guitars. So hang out for a minute, watch the amp, and then we're going to watch the band with both pieces. Everybody, it's Lance Keltner coming to you from Austin, Texas today, and we are looking at the Angry Angus amp. I like this amp a lot. I've been using it quite a bit this last week while I've been able to have it here at my house, and I gotta tell you, it's a lot of fun. The Angry Angus is a 15 watt amp, 2 6V6s, 12 AX7s in the preamp tubes. I'm gonna run a little list of all the goodies here. You're gonna see it right here. That they did when they went into the construction of this amplifier, because they really spared no expense to make this a great little amp. Volume, treble, bass, mid, we got reverb, speed, and intensity. And the reverb is really deep on this thing. Check this out. You get some sick reverb there, like surf reverb. Lots of verb. And as you can hear, the tremolo is really great. I'm gonna turn the intensity up. I'm gonna turn that off for you now. Beautiful sound little amplifier, and you can get these through Cliff at Destroy All Guitars at www.destroyallguitars.com. It's the Angry Angus amp. I think you'll like it. I'm going to show you what it sounds like cranked up. Forget about all this clean stuff you just heard. This thing rocks. Hang on, watch it with the band. We're going to show you how this thing does with this Angry Angus guitar, Angry Angus amp, cranked up. It's a lot of fun. Thanks for watching. I'm Lance. Hang out for a minute. Bye-bye. We'll be right back.